cool.
Hey guys, how's all of YouTube doing today? It's a beautiful Tuesday morning out here. I am on my way to my weekly plasma donation, but other than that, I really don't have much going on today, so I'm not really sure what all I'm gonna do. Might browse around some shops in the area there, take on a little tour of the bookstore. It's a little place, but I like it. They've got some pretty neat stuff in there. It's really a slow day, not a whole lot going on. The sun's out, but it's not too hot. So, nice little bike ride up to the bus stop. And it's a clear sky, clear blue sky. Not a rain cloud in sight. Again, and they're not predicting any for a while. I get really bad migraine headaches, and I had one last night, and so I didn't upload yesterday's video, bunch of glass on the sidewalk. I didn't upload or edit yesterday's video until really late. I went to sleep, I got up, and I realized that I hadn't edited or done anything with any of the footage. I got up, I was feeling a little better, so I went ahead and edited and uploaded all my footage from yesterday. It wasn't very much, but bus 9:30, so I had to wait for this next bus here at 11:30 to take me into Orange City. So that's where I'm headed now. Other than that, I really have no plans for the day, so we'll see where this goes. So the sign at Burger King said that it was only 75 degrees out here, which is a very nice change from the blistering heat that we've been having for the past week.
How you doing?
Oh, pretty good. Can you get a day pass? So I got my donation done, and I turned my phone on to check because we have to turn it off in the donation center. There's no service in there anyway, so I couldn't use it anyway. But I turned the phone on and I noticed that I have a text message from this really weird number. It's like a 4 or 5 digit number. It's not a regular phone number. So I open it and the message claims to be from my bank with a link. So I clicked on the link and it brought me to a web page that looked like my bank's homepage. And they wanted me to sign in with my username and password, saying that they needed a whole bunch of different credentials from me because my account had been locked. But I know that my account is not locked. My account, in fact, is fine. So I'm gonna go down here, my bank, just down the road, and let them know about it. Let the people at the bank know about the text that I got and the fake webpage. I don't know what they're gonna do about it, but at least they know about it. I spoke with the bank manager about it, and she said, unfortunately, she sees them all the time. It's a sad world we live in. Alright, I'm about to go in here to Arby's and get me some lunch. Alright, I got lunch. Time to head home. Guys, I just wanted to leave you today with a view of this beautiful sky. I wanted to say thanks for watching, and always remember to like, subscribe, comment. Until next time, bye.